Colonel Purohit has moved the Supreme Court against the framing of charges under UAPA. Going across to my colleague Anisha for more. Anisha, we Times Now broke this earlier this week when we spoke about Colonel Purohit planning to move the SC. Now we understand he has moved the SC.
Yes, today the petition has been filed. We're not clear on when it will actually come up for hearing because it only has been filed and there's a long process before a matter is actually listed before the Supreme Court. But of course, after the order of the NIA court in December, it was expected that Colonel Purohit will be moving the Supreme Court of India, especially since the charges he has been charged under the UAPA in the case relating to the 2008 Malegaon blast case. Now, the NIA court had dropped the Muslim and Makoka charges against Colonel Purohit, Sadi Pagya, the other accused, but had said that the charges under the IPC and the UAPA, which include the extremely serious charges, will continue to be against them and they will have to face trial against under these particular charges. Now, we are given to understand that this matter has just been filed. We will get some more details once the matter in the course of the day, but this matter has definitely been filed and he has said that he should not be tried under the UAPA since especially since all other charges, especially the terror charges, etc., have already cannot be framed against him since all the action that he had undertaken was with regard to orders of administration.
Okay.
These are the he has continuously been taking. And once this matter comes up before the Supreme Court of India, we'll have to see what.
Well, that's Anisha, my colleague, there sharing the latest details. Colonel Purohit moving the Supreme Court against the framing of charges under the UAPA that he faces now. He's now knocking on the SC's door, the Apex Court's door, and questioning the charges that have been framed for him. He has been framed under the Unlawful Activities Prevention Act, questioning that particular charge.